Hi, it's Craig. Panning used to mean one thing, placing a mono signal in the stereo field. Then it became placing the left and right channels independently in stereo. Now, immersive sound expands panning into three dimensions. Increasing spread changes the sound from mono to stereo. Direction rotates the sound around you, even behind you if desired. Size brings the sound from smaller and further away to bigger and closer. And of course, for Atmos, there's also height.